Have you ever noticed that the faster technology gets, the cheaper it gets? It all comes down to this guy, Gordon Moore, and a prediction he had made over 50 years ago that became a driving force of technological innovation. It's called Moore's Law, not to be confused with Murphy's Law, which is all about things going wrong. Moore's Law is kind of the opposite. It's about how everything gets better and better. The simplest explanation of Moore's Law is this. The power of computers will roughly double every 2 years. So tech will continue to get smaller, faster, and more reliable at a consistent rate, while the relative cost goes down. Moore made this prediction way back in 1965, saying that it will lead to inventions like home computers, digital wristwatches, and personal portable communications equipment. While many may say that Moore's Law is dead, it was kind of a golden rule for the electronics industry for half a century, making life better for the end consumer, taking our lives from this to this, this to this, and this to this.